Israel's Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu and his wife Sarah have brought their dirty laundry to be washed at the White House on multiple occasions. That's literally washing your dirty laundry in public. According to a Washington Post report, the White House staff has on several times cleaned Netanyahu's clothes for free, a perk that is given to leaders on state visits, but used sparingly by others. The report quotes a White House official claiming that the Israeli Prime Minister has brought suitcases of dirty laundry for cleaning. The US official added that after multiple trips, it became clear that what the Israeli Prime Minister was doing was intentional. Although, according to the Washington Post, another US official also said that Netanyahu's recent visit did not include multiple suitcases of dirty laundry. But according to the report, Israeli officials have denied this claim. Israeli officials called the allegations absurd, but acknowledged that Netanyahu has been a target of such allegations in the past too. According to the Post, Netanyahu had sued his own office and Israel's general attorney for releasing the laundry bills. The judge supported Netanyahu's side and the details of his laundry bills to be remaining a secret. According to the report, Israel's embassy in Washington claims that the accusation is an attempt to overshadow the success of peace deals signed with Arab countries last week. But this small allegation joins a larger list of corruption and fraud charges that have threatened his power. Prime Minister Netanyahu was indicted on charges of bribery and fraud in November. The corruption case triggered massive protests in the country last month.